I'll try to give you my impressions from all of us. As we were coming back on the flight deck, we first did the deorbit burn, and you're basically on the other side of the world when you do the deorbit burn. And one of the first impressions, and a lot of this is kind of snapshots because it happens kind of quickly, so there's just things that you remember along the way. One of the first memories that I had was as we're coming in at around Mach 22, we're a lot lower in the atmosphere than we were in orbit, and as you get closer to the ground, it's kind of like the difference when you're in an airplane flying high. A lot of people always ask, how fast are you going? Well, up high, you really can't see it as much, but as you get closer to the ground, obviously speed starts picking up. And one of the big impressions is watching the clouds moving a lot faster. I remember talking to Fergie, and we were saying, wow, it's a lot closer and a lot more personal now as you're getting closer into the ground. And as we got closer, Fergie pointed out, it was through his window looking at the Catalina Islands as we came across. And I remember looking down and seeing it was around Mach 7 or so, and just the sense of speed and thinking about, you know, obviously with Edwards, the X-15 was a big part, and it was obviously a big part of what made the shuttle fly. And it was very cool to be sitting there looking at it going, this is kind of like one of those runs that they made back in the 60s in the X-15, making it happen. And it was very cool to see that part coming across into the, we had a big, what we call a heading alignment cone, where there's a big circle where we kind of come in and spin around that we did for an energy. We actually did this thing called an energy maneuvered away to kind of dump some altitude, and that was very impressive to watch that as we come around. And then we got onto this heading alignment cone. Normally it's around 180 to 270, but yesterday it was around 340 degrees. And obviously we had weather like we have today, which is truly beautiful. And we could see from the Catalina Islands, we could see Edwards, you know, field in sight from all the way from that distance. So it's really impressive. You're going Mach 7, looking out the window, and you can see your landing site a long ways away. So beautiful, beautiful day. Another beautiful day out here. And then landing itself, just coming down onto 04. A lot of the shuttles end up landing on T2, so it was kind of a neat experience. And also landing on the inside runway, that the temporary runway is a truly exciting thing. Anyway, we really appreciate you all coming out today. We're really honored to get the chance to land here at Edwards. And for me as an Air Force, I went through test pilot school here at Edwards Air Force Base. It's good to kind of come back home and kind of see everything all over again. And thank you very much for coming out. And Bergie, you have any other words? Thanks again.